Unacademy is providing daily T20 free practice tests for both the TS and AP MCET. It has started on November 2nd. Week 1 contains biology, zoology, physics, chemistry, mathematics. In week 1 there will be 5 quizzes, in week 2 there will be 5 quizzes, and in week 2 quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics, chemistry and mathematics, and week 4 quiz will be 4 quizzes. So the quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics and chemistry. Don't forget to enroll for Unacademy and make sure you give this free practice register to Unacademy app and explore the entire app, because there will be many quizzes, many lectures. So just register, download the Unacademy app. It's for absolutely free of cost. And also make sure to explore the entire app. See need cheat codes. After cheat codes, let's see what are last minute preparation tips and what is need cutoff for this year. Okay, so first let's see cheat codes. First cheat code is avoid extreme values. So first I would like to tell you one thing. If you are unable to cross cutoff, minimum cutoff, then only go for cheat codes. Else don't go for cheat codes, because NEET has negative marking. Remember that cheat codes are applicable only when you are unable to cross the minimum cutoff. Okay, remember this point. So now let's begin the NEET cheat codes. First cheat code is avoid extreme values. What does this mean? Avoid extreme values means, first, for example, let's think there are 4 options. Okay, first option is values 2, second option is 4, third option is 6, fourth option is 32. Okay, so let's think there is one question and that question has 4 different options and the values are 2, 4, 6, 32, and most of the students will think 32 is different from these 3 values. So let's put 32 as answer. This is wrong prediction. Whatever value which is very different from rest of values, that you need to avoid. Okay. So this cannot be the correct answer. Okay. So out of these 3 only, you need to choose one correct option. Okay. So you need to avoid different values. So in the given options, whatever option is extremely different, avoid that. Okay, this is first cheat code. Second cheat code is don't random guess, go for logical guess. Okay, so no random guess. Only go for logical guess. Okay, so first let's see what is random guess and then let's see what is logical guess. First, I'm saying you clearly, no random guess. Okay, what does this mean? First, let's see what is mean by random guess. Random guess means, let's think there are 4 questions. Okay, and after solving first 3 questions, you got option A as answer and don't know the answer for question 4. Okay, but after solving all the first 3 questions, you got option A as correct answer. So most of the students, what they does is, okay, so as first 3 questions options are A, maybe for fourth question, so maybe for fourth question option A is correct. This is called random guess. This is absolutely a wrong method. Okay, these kind of random guesses you cannot do. Okay, head, tail, these are all Random guesses, these are absolutely a wrong procedure. Okay, don't go for them. Now let's see what is logical guess. Okay, what is logical guess? For logical guess means, let's think there are four options, and out of four options, you are confident that A is not correct answer, B is not correct answer. You are only getting confused between B and C. You're not understanding whether B is correct answer or C is correct answer. At these particular times, use your logic, use your logical guess, and choose one of these B or C. Okay, this is called logical guess, and logical guess is okay to follow, but random guess is completely wrong procedure. You should not follow it. Okay, so next important cheat code is all of the above or none of the above. Okay, let's see what does this mean. For example, let's think there is a question and options. There is a question and options are 1, 4, 6, all of the above. When you don't know the correct answer for this question, and when there is one of the option as all of the above, 70% of the chances are there that all of the above can be the correct answer. If you don't know the correct answer, and if you have all of the above, one of the option, you can go for it. This is all of the above. This is all of the above rule. Now let's see another question. There is one question, and there are four options. Okay, 1, 4, 6, and option D is none of the above. See, when there is a question and when there are four options and you don't know the correct answer for this, and one of the option is none of the above, there are very least possibilities that none of the above can be the correct answer. Okay, if you have like this, and if you don't know the correct answer, don't go for none of the above. This is very less probability. There will be very less probability for none of the above being the correct answer. Coming to the all of the above, there will be high probability for all of the above being the correct answer. Okay, if you see have all of the above in the option, and if you don't know the correct answer, go for it. If you see none of the above as the option, don't go for it. Okay. Okay. So next cheat code is using elimination method. What is elimination method? For example, let's think there is a question and four options. Option A is 1, 4, 6, 12. Okay. Use elimination method. Try to remember the concept which you know related to that question, and try to start eliminating irrelevant options. Okay, so for example, using the concept of this question, I am sure that A cannot be the correct answer, C cannot be the correct answer, and you have only two options left. Okay, now what you need to do is use elimination method. Elimination method is eliminate irrelevant options. Irrelevant options. Okay. Use the concept which you know, use your logic, and use your common sense, and try to eliminate the options so that you will finally be left with one option, and you can put that as option. Okay.
So yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.